upside down. And I like to take a minute to sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate was fresh and had dice in here. If anything, I can say that this cab was wherever I thought, man, you get it, you're home to Bel Air. I pulled up to house about 7 or 8, and I yelled at the cab, you're home, slave lady. Look at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.